Hello， 各位弟兄姐妹，今天我们的经文来到哥林多前书十五章五十五到五十六节。First Corinthians chapter 15:55-56。死啊，你得胜的权势在哪里？死啊，你的毒钩在哪里？死的毒钩就是罪，罪的权势就是律法。Where, O death, is your victory? Where, O death, is your sting? The sting of death is sin, and the power of sin is the law. Sting 这个字的名词的用法是刺、蛰或是钉。She has several bee stings. 她被蜜蜂蛰了几处。警方为抓捕罪犯的卧底行动，也叫做 a sting operation， 卧底行动。毒钩 ，Where, O death, is your sting？ 死亡，你的毒钩在哪里？当我们看到 death, die, dead, dying 的时候，你们会不会觉得分不清楚呢？我们今天来把这四个单词搞清楚。第一个词 ，death。是个名词，它是死亡的意思。The sting of death is sin. 死的毒钩就是罪。Life and death 就是生死攸关。The cause of death 就是死因。第二个字 die 它是动词，死亡的意思。Many people died in this accident. 许多人在这场意外中丧生。Love will never die. 爱永不消逝。第三个字 ,dead, 是个形容词，是死掉的意思。The murderer is dead. 凶手死掉了。A dead volcano 是死火山。Dead end 是死巷，尽头的意思。第四个词Dying, 它也是一个形容词，它形容一个垂死的状态。The grass is dying from lack of water. 草由于缺水快要枯死了。Dying words, 就是一个人的临终遗言。好，我们来练习一下今天的经文单字。Death, death, sting,Sting, victory, victory. 好，希望大家都有学到一些东西。我们下次再见，拜拜。Where, O death, is your victory? Where, O death, is your sting? The sting of death is sin, and the power of sin is the law.